Hello everyone and welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Mavki. We are continuing our exploration to the west-ish direction and in hopes of finding good stuff. I have a full inventory, but we might as well drop half of it if we find better stuff. So yeah, that's where we're going. I'm just basically going a bit nomad, just staying out as long as we can, and we'll go back once we need to. So, I'm not turning this into a nomad season. I'm just meaning to say that I'm just running for a bit, and we'll see what happens. So, I just came back from the forums, in which, Mad Mole answered some questions, and one of the questions was, when will the UI change? So the way this looks, because this is, in my eyes, just a basic placeholder. Looks like crap. And he said, never. So I'm quite disappointed at that. They're turning lazy. Apparently this is the best it's gonna look ever. Unless we mod it ourselves. So yeah, kind of disappointed at that. But man, yeah, that's just me. I mean, when I saw it first, when Alpha 13 was about to launch, I hated it. Absolutely hated it. If you compare it to the A12 and older versions of the UI, you know, the actual tool belt looking thing, the backpack looking things. So, since then, I've got used to it, but getting used to something, if we're in need of space, you might as well plop some of these flashlights on. Might as well do a good one on this one. I've gotten used to it, but doesn't mean I like it. So yeah, I'm disappointing at that. So let me know in the comments how you guys feel about UI never gonna change. And always looking like it's just a cheap placeholder thing that someone drew up in Microsoft Paint in 10 minutes. And maybe I'm just too negative, but I don't know. And if you guys feel that I'm being too negative, let me know as well. Because there's a lot of things that have changed recently in the later alphas that I was against when I heard they were changing. And I'm usually one to speak my mind, so yeah. I was against it, and over time you get accustomed to things and you learn to live with things. One of the things in Alpha 13 I was thoroughly against was the harvesting of cars with a wrench. You know, before they made it what it was with the wrench mechanic or the wrench action, so you could see the bolts fly off and such like stuff like that. It was literally just hitting the thing with a wrench. I was thoroughly against that, and then they made it look like you were twisting a wrench. I don't need that. Yeah, basically, that's not any better. It might look better in some people's eyes, but the way the bolts fly off, I think it's just ridiculous. So, yeah, I was hoping they would step it up a notch, but apparently they're not. Their main concern now is turning Navis Gain into an RPG kind of thing, with NPCs that will be able to trade with you, or you can befriend them and you can use them as pack mules, basically. Now, I kind of like that, but this was, for me at least, either a solo survival game, as I'm doing now, or a co-op survival game with friends. So, yeah, I don't really need the NPCs to be my pack mule. I'd much rather Yeah, you two just keep fighting. Just passing along, passing along. Nothing to see here. Good. I don't know. I kind of like the idea of having more intricate things in the game that you can interact with. Oh, it's a nice spot for a cave. But I don't necessarily think trading and pack muling is the way to go. I mean, raiders, yes, please. Let someone raid my base so I have actually something different to shoot at than zombies. Or the new shanty town. Have it be infested with raiders so we can attack that. But I don't see this as a game that needs helpers, but maybe that's just me. I'm not against it at this time, on this point. I'm not against helpers. I'm just questioning the priorities of having helpers over different enemies. I mean, how much fun would it be if some of the raiders actually had guns to shoot you with? I mean, yeah, I know I could play PvP. What is this? Is it bear versus zombie day? Leave me the hell alone. Okay, thank you. You could always play PvP. Oh, we found a town. Cool. Yeah, play PvP to get your shooting fix. But I don't like PvP because people are dicks in general. I'm not saying you, the viewer, is a dick. I'm just saying people on the internet are dicks. So, yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'm just rambling. And I am rambling, but yeah. Need to do something after blowing up my treehouse, right? So yeah, let me know in the comments how you guys feel about that and if I'm an idiot and so on and so on. Yeah, I'll be with you in a second. Ow. Ah, lost wellness. Well, let's free up some space. What is that thing doing there? Oops, bad shot. You're being very loud, sir. Nothing of interest. Small save up there. It's not really of interest either. So, yeah, Alpha 14, as far as I know, bug fixes, Navis gain changes. Oh, store. Looks like a popping pill. No, it's a Born a Noble. No, it's not. Yeah, it is. It's a Born a Noble. Oh, water treatment plant. Okay. Oh, there's a tool store. Oh, it is. It's just Shamway. Am I wrong? Yeah, I was. So, yeah. I hardly ever play Navisgain, and I've talked about playing Navisgain in the previous video as well, but I don't know. I just like to have a different game every time. If they really change Navisgain. Oh, crap. I would be able, I would consider playing it once, but after that, you know where everything is. So, what's the point in playing it over and over again? I'm not saying that you guys shouldn't do that. I mean, if you have fun playing a Navis game, then you should. I'm just saying that it's not for me. To each his own, right? Don't need a shovel. Let's drink a bit. Yeah, let's do this one. What was I doing? Right, I got a pistol. And that pistol is worse than mine, so take the bullets out. And hold on. I was looking at the durability, but it's not that much better, so goodbye. Why am I scrapping it? I don't need the scrap iron. Oh, you startled me. Anyway, so, slightly better. Don't need all that. It's hard to talk and loot at the same time. At least for me it is, sorry. So, normally you never find calipers, and now you find two, and it's will and dice that in one store. No auger parts. Do I want to look in there? Might as well. Don't really need it. See, some people keep telling me that you don't learn get XP from reading the books after you did, but after you already read them. But that was just proof. It does. But yeah, anyway, so basically to say I'm not that super excited of Alpha 14 as I was. Why isn't this one lootable? Doesn't want to be looted. Okay. Water treatment plant, right? I'm still excited for it. I'm always excited for a new alpha. It's just that it's not giving me the changes that I was hoping for. And the changes they are doing is merely cosmetic and performance-wise. Now, I know a lot of people are having issues with performance, but I'm not one of them, at least. Yeah, I do get the occasional stutter, but yeah, I can't complain. And I'm not running it on a beast of a computer. It's mediocre at best, so. So yeah, to sum my BS up, still looking forward to the alpha. Not super excited, just because not enough change in my book. Let's use these. Eat that one. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that as well. We'll hang on to the snow in case we need to rebuild our igloo if it got attacked. Oops, you know, that was a stutter. This place is the only place that does give a little bit of a performance hit. Ooh, thank you. So yeah. And you might completely disagree with my bullshit, and I don't blame you. This is turning out to be a bus. When I saw that tool store and this place, I had good hopes of finally finding a nail gun or an auger, but three calipers later, no nail gun, no auger. And another tool and die set. I got my tool and die set so early on that I haven't actually taken the time to look what it's used for, what recipes you need it for to craft things. I mean, you need the calipers for bullets and arrowheads, but what is the tool and die set used for? Might as well take it. Now, let's say hello to Bob. Could use the arrows. And that's this place looted. We're probably not gonna make this jump, but might as well do it. Oh, we did make it. Another bunker as well. Let's see what this one has. What's that? Is that the Shamway we... I can't see with this snow. Yeah, that's the Shamway we already found. Nice town, although it's in the snow, but it's got a lot of different stores. Those zombies are loud today. Yeah, might as well. Let's check the toilet for ammo and then book it. No. Maybe Bob has something. Yep. So yeah, I hope you guys don't mind me running around a bit, since seeing it's the end of the alpha, and I don't want to start a completely new build right before alpha 14 hits. And I don't know. The thing is with alpha 13, I stopped playing alpha 12 because they told us it would hit, and then it took 2 months, literally 2 months, before the actual game launched. So I'm kind of afraid they'll do that with this one as well. They're expecting it to hit today, and today meaning the Monday that I post this video. So yeah, we'll find out if there's an update today. Yay. And if not, we know that we're still a little bit stuck with alpha 13. Not that that's a bad thing. It's just hard to plan your series with what you want to do and what you want to accomplish if you're thinking that it's all gonna go away in 2 days' time, when it's not. So yeah, it's a little bit frustrating as a YouTuber, but other than that, I have no problems with playing Alpha 13. But if I know now, that's going to be two more months. Oh, that was open. If it's going to take two more months for Alpha 14 to hit, I would rather do one giant massive build in this iteration of the game. Because I do know people that already found a water world in Alpha 13, so that would save me time with finding a water world in Alpha 14. I don't know why I keep looking in saves, because they never or hardly ever have anything I need. Should we check the toilets? It's only three hits, right? These ones have bobs in it, so. And absolutely nothing here. Now, last time I was in a building like this, I was an idiot, and I smacked the ammunition crate. So I'm not gonna do that this time. I hope. I can help myself. Oop. Wrong button. I don't need another one. Oop, need that one. Oh, running time. Come on. Nothing I need. So let's make sure. Oh. Mine broke, apparently. I didn't even know that. Make the same mistakes as last time. Yeah, that's a crawler. Not interesting. Would you mind dying? Thank you. So, we see everything. Oh, we didn't look at that corner of the town. Here, girly, 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 girly. Yeah, I'm not gonna melee you at night. Oh, it just go invisible, or is it? Ah, he despawned. Well, onto that little bugger over there then. Hello, Mr. Zombie. There's one to my left in the trees as well. Oop, bad shot. Oh crap, you scared the shit out of me. Did you guys see me flinch? You must have, because I did this. Right in the buttocks. I don't need chainsaw blades, I need freaking auger parts. I don't know why I keep taking them, because I've got two purple ones I'm not using, and now that extra yellow one I'm not using, so... I don't know. I'm just weird like that. It's just, some loot is special, right? No matter how many times you find it, you just need to take it. So, where's this going? This is going away. And probably towards the hub city. Yeah. Might be fun to swing by. Oh, hello, Mr. Bear. Oh, this is still the town road. Yeah. Oh, I thought one was behind me. Sorry, gotta run. Would you mind? I'm busy. Lumberjacks? No? Okay. What's that, a fat guy or? No, it's just one of the stompy guys. Running low on arrows. Well, this might be a good time to call the episode, guys. If Alpha 14 launches today, I'll see you back in Alpha 14. And if it doesn't, I'll see you back in Alpha 13 in the same world. So, thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. Hopefully see you in my next series of Alpha 14. Yeah, if it doesn't drop, I'll gladly welcome you back to this world. So, see you later. Bye.